Pigeons on the win. Came down to a close game, one possession game. What was the key to closing this one out?
Man, we were playing great. We lost it. They made a great run. And we held on. I'm happy we won, and I'm happy that that last shot did not go in.
As are we. Now, we're extremely glad to see MKG back. What does he bring to this defense on the court?
Man, all the things he does, it don't show up in the stat sheet. He makes all the hustle plays. He does everything. He makes all the winning plays, and it was just huge for us tonight.
Now, also great to see the veteran leadership and Tony Parker back. What did you like to see from him and what he brought to the team?
He controlled the team, made some huge buckets for us. Man, I'm so happy he was back today. It was huge.
Now, you yourself have been playing off the charts lately. Tonight, you finished with 21 points, 8 boards. What's been working for you lately?
Just trying to keep attacking, get better. You do what it takes to win.
Thanks, Jeremy. Congratulations.
Thank you. Be here to get your 2018 season membership. Call 704 Hornets. This is Buzz City.